You might be disappointed to learn that most caches that you find won't have money inside of them. Most of the time when you see cash in my videos, it's me placing the cash there to reward the next player that finds it. With that being said, I have found a few caches that have money inside of them, and you're welcome to take it as long as you replace it with a treasure of your own for the next player to find.